One of the great new tools available in Excel is the Remove Duplicates button, which is found under the Data tab. What it does is exactly what it says, it removes duplicates. So here's an example, we've got a database, and you'll clearly see that the items in yellow are exact duplicates of each other. So I'm just going to highlight the area and push Remove Duplicates. What you'll see, a little box pops up. You'll see it says my data has headings, which in this case is appropriate, but you can switch it off if it's not appropriate. And what this is saying is that when it considers a duplicate, it's going to look for a duplicate at the moment in every single column. So in this case, it's looking, it has to be a duplicate there, and there. So in this situation, I'm going to say OK. It tells me how many duplicates it found and what it's done. So you'll see all the other yellow ones are gone, and when I click OK, the duplicates are all removed. Let's just undo this and do it again. So we highlight the area, click Remove Duplicates. In this case, what I'm going to say is consider a duplicate only in the salesperson code. So there I've got salesperson 2. When it comes here, or any other duplicate, it will remove it. So in this case, when I say OK, a lot more duplicates have been found. It's only left 8 unique values. When I click OK, you'll see there's only one salesperson per line, no other duplicate values. Please note that because Excel is deciding what is and isn't a duplicate, it's highly recommended that you, before you use this, you establish some sort of a control total of what you expect the answer to be, and just check that it hasn't accidentally deleted too many, or for whatever reason, because of a space or something like that, not deleted an item.